Software-defined networking. In a standard network, a router's data plane forwards packets to the next router by looking at routing tables. This is quick and requires little processing. But each router also has a control plane that communicates with other routers to form a network map. In this way, a router is continually identifying new routes and adjusting the routing tables. This creates a highly resilient network, but the approach is costly. Every router must be oversized to handle the control plane processing, and it makes a network rigid. This system is constrained by whatever generic routing protocol is loaded on each router. Let's say a network operator wants to engineer the traffic flow, apply unique QoS policies, or add security features. Any human intervention requires manually modifying each item of equipment along the entire network chain. Software-defined networking is a new approach that separates the data plane from the control plane. Routers continue handling the simple forwarding of data packets, but decision-making is managed by a single flow controller. If VSAT networks adopt industry-standard programmable interfaces, they too can participate in a fully centralized network. The result? More efficiency, more agility, and a lot more room for growth.